over a double shooting in the area of 7 Mile and Los Cerritos on Detroit's west side. We're told one man was found dead inside of a car and another man was found shot.
Anything come out your mouth, you best to back it. Grams of that dog just touched, we bought the Mac. Every time I see him, I bust if I catch him lacking. If I told a nigga it's up, he know it's bracket. Fresh on out that pin, slam, hit me with that package. Pass me off that Drake, he asked me how you getting active. They gon' have to take me, lay me flat out like a mattress. Four of them out here broke, taking one step forward, two backwards. Associates in pill talk on the stovetop, I got two masters. Pull-ups on the big yard, but around me, I got two slashers. Pull-up, hit the brake hard on the gang, jump out blasting. Know they came for murder, now a nigga had on masses.
Metro Detroit is recovering after yet another violent weekend with dozens of people shot.
33 people to be exact, and that's according to Detroit's top cop. He says 7 of those victims died from their injuries.
Fiends, they don't like the K-9, say it burn fast. Let my name come out your mouth, you gon' learn fast. Lights out, plotting the ways that I can earn cash. Iced out, brick at the brick, I'm talking whole slab. Wiped out, lick at the lick, I'm talking safe math. Way before the pandemic hit, we came face mad. 100 grand broke down the 10th, ducking Ray-Ban. Murder capital, bumming even if they backing you. Climbing out them trenches where you do what the fuck you gotta do. Niggas in prison doing exactly what I'm trying to do. Niggas ending ditches doing exactly what I'm trying to do. I pray it end in riches and I dash for that orange and blue. Put that on my mama on the game screaming soup.
Mayor Dame Bing's expected to deliver some pretty bad news tomorrow about an alarming increase in the city's murder rate over the last year. The latest numbers show 375 murders in Detroit from the start of 2012 to mid-December. That's the highest rate since 1994. And those numbers have climbed since that report. 7 Action News reporter Cheryl Choden is live downtown. And Cheryl, numbers tell only part of this story.
Absolutely, Stephen. Behind every number, there is a face. Behind every face, there is a family. And that is the heartbreaking story surrounding the murder rate in this city.
It's like a piece of me died with him.